Good morning to all. It is Wednesday, September 23rd, and we have a couple of things today that we got to get to. Eileen Conway's father, Dick Stanley, passed away yesterday, and we are saddened by his passing. For sure, he was an incredibly wonderful man. He was of that greatest generation that went to war and came back and started a family, and Dick was just a wonderful guy. Could talk to him about anything, and he would listen, and he would talk back, and anything he talked about would hold your interest. He was just a wonderful guy, and we're going to miss him terribly. And we send our special wishes out to Eileen and Dan and their children and all of the Stanley family. And rest in peace, Dick. And we were thinking about you. I'm going to come up with a song to sing for you in a few days. And along with that, we have a birthday today. Lori Donlan, our good friend from Kathy's middle school days, is celebrating her birthday in Petaluma. So Lori, here's to you, kiddo. Happy birthday. We love you.
Yes, we do.
And for the songs today, I'm going to do a couple of songs by artists that are maybe not too well known. Maybe they are in some circles, but some of you may have never heard of them. I don't know. But they're both tremendously gifted songwriters and great, great musicians. So the first is from a girl named Amy Mann. And Amy was in a group called Till Tuesday that had a big MTV hit called Voices Carry. And then she went on to bigger things on her own. And she's put out maybe 7 or 8 albums now, and or more, I don't know. In 99, she wrote an album. She did an album that was the soundtrack to the movie Magnolia. And I don't know if you've ever seen that movie. It was a really wonderful movie, very strange and weird, but Tom Cruise, a lot of big people, big names in it, and Amy Mann wrote the soundtrack to this movie, and there were a couple of songs that went in the movie that were pivotal to scenes in the movie. They were really amazing songs, and she was nominated for an Oscar, and I thought it would have been well-deserved at the time, and that year the Oscar went to some lame Phil Collins song from the Tarzan cartoon. And I was furious because this songs that she wrote for the movie were so great. So anyway, this song I'm going to sing is from her 2002 album called Lost in Space. And it's called The Moth.
He's in the game, and once he's in, he can't go back and beat his wings till he burns them black. No, the moth don't care when he sees the flame. No, the moth don't care when he sees the flame. The moth don't care if the flame is real, 'cause flame and moth got a sweetheart deal. And nothing fuels a good flirtation like need and anger and desperation. No, the moth don't care if the flame is real. No, the moth don't care if the flame is real. So come on, let's go, ready or not, 'cause there's a flame, I know it's hotter than hot. With a fuse that's so thoroughly shot, thank you. burns low. Cause nothing leaves in an afterglow. And flames are never doused completely. All you really need is a love of heat. Though the moth don't care if the flame burns low. Though the moth don't care if the flame burns low. So come on, let's go, ready or not. There's a flame I know, it's hotter than hot. With a fuse that's so thoroughly shot away.
That's Amy Mann. Another place you can see her, for you trivia buffs, is in The Big Lebowski. Amy Mann is the nihilist's girlfriend who cuts off her toe. You only see her in one or two scenes. I think she's in a scene in the diner where they flash to her wrapped up, toeless foot. And she's also married to Michael Penn, Sean Penn's brother. So lots of trivia about Amy. A great artist, check her out. And this next one is from a guy from Australia. His name is Paul Kelly. And he's put out as well many albums. And this song comes from his first album, which came out in 1986. And in Australia, I think Paul Kelly is very well known, very well respected. He's a big star in Australia. In America, not so much, but he's put out many albums. They're all great albums. There's gems, little gems hidden away on every one of his records. And this first album was, his group was called The Messengers, Paul Kelly and The Messengers. And I love this album, and this song is the first song that I heard from that album, and it stuck with me, and I loved it, and to this day, it's just such a great song. And it kind of, Amy Mann as well, these kind of, her and Paul Kelly kind of go into that power pop thing a little bit. I think you could place them in there if you wanted to. Anyway, this one's called Before Too Long.
Before too long, the one that you're loving will wish that he never met you. Before too long, he who is nothing will suddenly come into view. So let the time keep rolling. It's on my side. Lonely nights will soon be gone. High is the tide. Before too long, we'll be together and no one will tear us apart. Before too long, the words will be spoken. I know all the action by heart. And as the nighttime follows day, I'm closing in. And every dog will have his day. Any dog can win. Shut the shade, do not fear anymore. Here I come. Like a hammer inside. And as the nighttime follows day, I'm closing in. Every dog will have his day. Any dog can win.
messengers, and
new to me.
Yeah, he's been around a long time. He's written some great songs, so it's good to check these things out. If you're if you like the song at all, go listen to the album on a streaming deal and listen to it with all the other instruments, the drums and the guitars and the background vocals and all this other stuff that's going on that I can't reproduce, unfortunately. So check out Amy Mann and Paul Kelly, and or don't. And until tomorrow, we will just be hanging here today, I think.
You think so?
I think we're not going to do too much.
It's a glorious day outside.
That it is.
Thinking about you, Eileen, we love you very much.
That's
you
for
take
sure.
care.
And until tomorrow, you guys stay safe and keep well. And wear your mask and be kind to each other.
Please.
Keep on the sunny side, too.
Absolutely.
We love you. Bye.
Bye.